And we're back, and we're back in the Ark on the Pooptopia server, and I'm making some modifications to the little building here. All right. Okay, let's try this again. Wait. Oh, that's right. Whoops, I'm out of materials. Okay, so I'm gonna come over here, but I don't think I've got enough stuff in here. So let's bust out my new gun. It doesn't hurt things. Let's see, dino's not hurt. Is there another? Don't see another dino here. I was gonna see if I could like shoot something. Yeah, see, it doesn't do anything. But it's a special gun. Go blam! And thatch. Pull that off of the trike. And look at that. Got a bunch of thatch in here now. So that's, I think, pretty cool. Yeah. Alright. Put this thing here. I think I've got some metal in here. But there isn't any. Oh yeah, because it's on me, so that doesn't work. But so basically, you can pull items from nearby containers and put them into other containers, which I think is awesome. All right, so we're gonna come up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then how many? Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Roof. And oh darn, I think I can only make 3 there. Oh well. Or 2. I'm building everything out in thatch because I want to get it all set up how I want first. Alright, I got way too much meat on me here. Is there any wood in this? Yes, there is. I'm just gonna throw you on here and get more meat cooking. Right, let's see, what am I missing? Probably thatch. No, not thatch. What did I run out of? Oh, wood. That would do it. Riff. Alright, let's head back up here. And, oh, I need 2 more, because here, duh. Ah, stop it. Okay, here we go. Come on. Okay, there we go, so we got that done. Let me step outside, see how things look. So it's looking interesting, to say the least. but yeah, so I'm expanding it out a little bit there. It was the initial gimmick was just making a really tall single thing because everybody was making fun of how slim looks. They'd never seen anybody with a body like this in the game, apparently. Made me laugh. Yeah, see, like, they don't even know. All right. But yeah, this is pretty cool because I can do stuff like this. So cooked meat, campfire, pull it. So I think that's pretty awesome. Let's see. Okay, so pretty good there. All right. So yeah, I'm going to be gathering up some more stuff. I'm going to start converting this thing into wood. I think I might actually go with the structures plus stuff though. Which that's where this gun is from. So I've got this little structures plus table here. As soon as you drop it down, you've got your regular crafting. You can make another of the crafting stations, but you can make it on your person as well. Same materials as the smithy: 5 metal ingots, 50 stone, 30 wood, 20 hide. And then you have access to make this guy. So it's just one thatch, and then you can just. Boop. So then I can come over here and be like, okay, I want some wood. So let's take it from the deep storage box and pull it over. There we go. Let's see, thatch. There's some in the smithy, so let's Let's go ahead and take 50 of it. Pull it over. And let's see what's the other. I want to get. Oh, no. Fiber. So we've got 1200 in the smithy. Let's go ahead and take 600. 600. Okay, let me exit out of there. And boom, those materials are in here. And so you can start making this stuff. So I'm also going to mess around because they've got other things like triangular foundations. So I think I might go build a little thing off to the side and whatnot. But yeah, so I think this will be kind of fun. I'm going to go start gathering up stuff and then we will be right back.
What it is, what's happening, everybody? Chappelle Courtney Chan playing Ark Survival on the great, glorious Pooptopia YouTube server. What's happening, guys? It's a beautiful day, and we're going to hang out with a brand new person on the server. Check him out. This is Slim, a.k.a. Ammo387. What's up, Slim?
Nothing much. I just got a level, though.
Awesome.
That was cool.
What level are you already?
Oh, let's see again. 39.
Ooh, you're almost 40.
Yeah. Having fun.
That's awesome.
And
today.
I already started recording here today, so we're back. And okay. I just finished building this thing out a little bit ago, making a little deck using those triangle pieces with the Structures Plus. Gonna have some fun with that. And sweet. The rest of the structure is kind of a work in progress. I need wood, a lot of wood.
I need to finish my intro.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Yeah. go right ahead.
Hold on, I'm zooming out, getting ready.
Drink some water.
Okay. Hell yeah. He is the newest member of the Pooptopia family. Y'all gotta go check out his channel. There'll be a link down below for Ammo387. Don't forget to check out his videos and give him a like too. Ooh. Well, today is a beautiful day and I've got the boat ready to sail. We are going to do some dangerous stuff. He needs to level up some and I need to do some exploring. So why don't we go and explore Jungle South today? We're going to take it on foot and we're going to see what we can do without dying. Hey, mister, watch where you're pointing that pointer. Oh,
you got something on your face there. All right, so let's head down to the boat, yeah?
Oh, yeah. If you like the video, guys, don't forget, show your support. Smash that thumbs up button. Leave a comment down below. And if you're new to the channel, remember to subscribe. Let's do it, guys. Let's have an adventure.
Click those like and subscribe buttons.
Oh, yeah. We have not had many adventures yet on this boat, and I can't wait. We are going to take this boat all over the map this week. It's going to be grand. Do you have plenty of arrows, good sir?
Regular or trank? I've got a little bit of both.
Anything that you think you will need, because we're gonna face some danger.
Oh, yeah.
The Arcadia sails again. I built this boat in the beginning of the season and we were supposed to live on this boat, but we never did. We got so carried away building our base on that secluded island that we just kind of forgot about this boat, but we're going to put it to use this week. We're going to explore every single island and we're going to make an episode about each one. It's going to be grand.
Let's take a seat.
So today we're going to do Jungle South. We have kind of explored this island in a few of the episodes, but we haven't taken a look at the whole thing. And today we're going to foot it. We're going to hoof it on foot. We're going to see what kind of dinos spawn on this island, what kind of dangers await us, and it's going to be fun. If you like the video, guys, don't forget, show your support, smash that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below. And remember to subscribe if you're new to the channel. All right, turtle, we're coming in. You better watch your butt.
Whoa, what the?
water breaks.
Don't get off the chair when the vehicle's moving.
Oh, did you fall out the back?
Oh yeah, no, I'm right here though.
Okay, I'm Hello. Going to leave April here because she's gonna guard the boat.
We need right. a boat guard.
You ready for adventure?
Let's do this.
Let's do this. I got my trusty golden crossbow.
Oh, I want a golden crossbow.
I got my trusty master. Or what is this? Is this a? Oh yeah, it's an ascended pike.
Oh dang!
Who? Nobody better mess with my ascended pike.
I'm relying on you for me to not die. Haha.
Oh, we're gonna be safe. We're gonna play it safe. Let's get this adventure started, guys. Woo!
All right.
So, let's take a look at the map.
I'm at 146.
Where it says me, we're actually over one click there. We are on the bottom of those three islands in the middle. And you can see I have markers here. That is actually for Scorched Earth. I don't know why they show up on this one, but they do. Look at this. He's already getting us into trouble. Will you get over here? Leave that parasaur alone.
Aw. Why do they run?
He doesn't like you. You're poking him. Okay. So far we can see we got dodos. We got some brontos. There's some turtles and some trikes. Let's see what else we can get ourselves into. You found a level 100 moss chaps? Wow.
Yes, with my trusty spyglass.
Sweet. You lead the way. I'm just going to follow you. We're exploring.
Oh, he's got compies.
We've got compies? Oh, look at him. That's actually a really cute one. Hey, little buddy. Are you friendly?
Well, he's not biting your face off, so...
Yeah. It's because his friends aren't around. He gets tough when his friends...
I didn't do it.
Aww. Ooh, a black moss chops.
Looks, Oh, rare mushrooms defeated. Okay. Wait, I thought I saw one before that said it needed sap. Did different colors take different food? Or was I seeing a different thing?
Oh, no, those guys change what they want when you're oh, my God. Hello. I just walked right up to a Carno. You see him?
He's right
ahead of us. What is he doing? Her. Is he taking a leak?
Well, she might be taking a leak because she's apparently a female.
Level of 60. Oh, she's done. She's done. Oh, man.
You want to take her down?
You think we can do it?
Maybe.
I think we could do it. I got high movement speed. All right. Whoa. Uh-oh.
Oh, she's after you. You're
good. I'm running. I'm running. Ah! Oh, it's getting bloody.
Yeah, we got this. Oh, she's going after the trike. She's trying to get some health back.
We got it. Oh, the trike got it, but yeah.
Oh, wait, did I hit? Oh,
whoops. Somebody hit the trike. Nope, we're good.
Kill
we're
the trike, too.
Oh, yeah. Whoa! That trike does not like you.
I got launched.
One in the butt. Two in the butt.
Three in the butt.
Three in the butt. Four in the butt. Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Five in the butt. Whoa, ow, that was my... It just punched me in the boob. With its spikes.
Almost down. Yeah, I got the kill.
There it is. Woo! We win. What level is it? Ooh, it's a 130.
Yeah, higher level than the one I tamed.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
All right, get stuck on it. Get some flint so I can make more arrows.
Yeah, I should probably make some more arrows too.
Burn through them super fast.
What do we need for arrows? We need
thatch and fiber. Well, and flint, but we already got some of that.
Let's get some fiber here.
Fiber, it's good for your diet. but they don't let you eat it.
Eat your fiber, it's good for you. It's good for you. Eat your fiber, it's good for you.
All right, cool. Back to killing stuff. I mean, exploring. Yeah.
Well, yeah, we got to cover some ground. Let's not spend all our time on the beach. Let's go up inland a little bit, see what we can see.
I'm going to go. I just realized I'm going to fill up my water jar real quick. Crikey!
I see something.
We've got a wild Courtney Chan over here.
We definitely bush. Okay. Are going to have an adventure on foot. Ooh, the cliff. Let's go look down. Whoa.
Oh, did somebody build down there? I see fire.
Yeah, there's a cave over there. That's where Random Gaming lives.
Oh, cool.
I didn't even realize we went up so high already.
Yeah, those slopes, they go fast.
What's this way? Is this another cliff? Yeah, this is a cliff. We're going to have to go the other way. This would be a sweet spot for a base, though. Ooh. One way in, one way out.
Yeah, there's metal there, too. Or, well, you want to... I got an extra parachute. You want to try jumping over there?
Yeah, let's do it. We should have brought the terror birds.
Hey, you're the one that wanted to go on foot.
Oh, I do. I want to go on foot because we can have an adventure this way.
All right.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I got it hotbarred.
Here we go. Woo!
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Did I make it? I made it.
I'm passing it.
Hit the space. Oh, no. Well, don't hit space bar now.
Oh, man, I'm going down. Down nice and slow. Oh, there's some steps over here, though. Oh, I'm hitting the rock. That hurt my noggin.
You want me to come down there?
I made it.
I made another one.
Cool, look at these steps.
Oh, wow. I didn't realize those steps were right there. That's cool.
It's a long staircase down there. There's some stairs down there. Go this way. Oh, look at these pillars. Ancient ruins from an ancient civilization. Ooh, we got a Bronto. Pull out my spy my glass.
The spy glassimator?
We got a bathing beauty over here.
Ooh, this would be a nice place to build. This looks really nice.
I think we're near the beaver sanctuary.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Well, there's a lake over here and we call it the beaver sanctuary because it's a great place to find beavers. There's always like seven of them around.
Yeah.
There's tons of beaver dams.
Ooh, I could really use one of those. I just really like because I need wood.
Bronto City. So this is where the Brontos party it up. Wow, there's Ankies over here. Look at this gal.
I could use an Ankie.
Are you a gal or a dude?
It's a gal. I think it'll take too much
colors.
To tame these guys right now. And we're exploring, not taming. Haha.
Whoa, look at the Bronto up there on the ridge.
Oh, yeah.
Like, how'd you get up there, buddy?
I kind of want to shoot it just so it'll fall off, but then it'll come after us.
I love it when they're up high like that. It's so funny. Hey, buddy.
Oh, cool. We got more like steps and ruins over here.
Where are you at? Uh-huh. Yes, I remember this place. This is where we tamed a T-Rex for Meemaw, and I got my T-Rex here.
Oh, uh-oh, nice.
We got trouble. Get ready.
Oh, hello, Trouble.
He's too slow. Too slow to get the humans.
Yeah, level up.
Sayonara, sucker. 95. Not a bad scorpion.
We're like level chitin in my pocket.
Yep. I think maybe I'm going to bring a mount next time.
Yeah, we probably want to have something to get around a little bit faster.
I like going on foot, though. On foot is fun, because then it's dangerous. And also, you get to see more stuff. Oh, man, look at all these raptors over here.
Ah, crap. Oh, no, there's a scorpion here, too. Oh, I'm 40. I'm level 45 now. Anything on it?
Oh man, I can't decide whether to use my bow or the crossbow.
I'm just circling around behind it.
I'm using the bow. This thing is way faster than the crossbow.
I'm just stabbing it.
You are a ninja, Slim!
Yes. Yeah. I already killed the raptor.
Oh, right on. The Packy killed the raptor?
Oh no, like the Packy was fighting it and I finished it off.
Way to go. Way to go.
As you said, I'm a ninja.
Watcha. You are. You're a slim ninja. Got a moss chops.
A slimja, you might say.
Slimja.
I'm just stripping the bark.
Practicing your ninja skills?
Yes.
We passed through the whole top section, and now we're going down the other side, heading to the east. Oh, there's a base over here.
Yeah, there's a base. Oh, that, I actually like how that looks. That's pretty cool.
It's a pretty impressive base, to say the least. Wow, look at the blue spikes.
Yeah, they painted those up real good.
Dude, this looks awesome.
Ow!
There's a ramp going up. A pretty impressive ramp, too.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting they would have a ramp in here.
Oh, so they could bring their dinos in and out.
Yeah, I'm guessing they made it look really cool, but then they're like, okay, let's put a ramp to be practical so we can get in easily.
Oh, it's because they have a little gate. Their big dinos won't fit through this little gate. It looks so cool, though.
Yeah. Yeah.
Little entryway.
Oh, yeah. You see what they did here? They used another dino gate, like as just an extra, like aesthetic.
This is awesome.
Like, that looks really, this looks really cool.
ICU network.
Nice.
Yep, yeah, that's Diggy and CGN, Constant Gamer Network. Check their channel out as well, guys. There's a link down below. Check all their channels out. Their stuff is really cool.
Check out all the channels.
Check out all the channels. All the Pooptopians make great videos. I'm really, really feel lucky to be around all these creators.
I feel lucky to be able to mess around with all you guys.
You make awesome videos too, man. Okay, I think I know where we are. We cave. You want to go check out the cave real quick?
Yeah, sure.
Here we go. Yeah, this cave's pretty cool. It's pretty easy. There's not too much stuff in here. But it keeps on going, and then it lets out, there's a water path that goes to the east side of the island and goes out into the ocean.
Oh, you know, I think I did run through here on a Rex. I don't think I recorded it, but I was just, like, running through killing stuff a bunch.
There's not much stuff in here. It's not too gnarly.
Don't they have the, what are those new giant, like, centipede things?
Oh, yeah, the Arthropleura. There are a couple of those in there, those guys. They will wreck your armor in a second. One spit from them will just demolish all your armor. Well, all we have left is the east side of this island to explore.
You mean west?
Yes, the west side. Derp. I think NSK lives over here somewhere. We might be close to his base. Go up these steps and see what we can see. Slim Ninja, running up the steps. Slim Ninja, running in the dark. Slim Ninja. I'm going to make a theme song for you.
That's cool.
Just like Brave Sir Robin. Slim Ninja is not afraid of getting his limbs ripped off by a T-Rex. Not in the least bit. He is not scared of getting chewed by giant teeth of a T-Rex. Here we go. Are you ready? I hope I have a parachute. Woo! Whoa, you got some distance.
Yeah, I think I got more of a running start.
Whoa, look at this.
Oh, what is...
Holy smokes.
This looks cool.
I have been here once before. Look at this, guys.
Oh, wow.
This is what I call a cave. Oh, look. There's a cave in a cave.
What the?
This leads to the parkour course.
Parkour?
Yeah, there's a parkour course. What? You have to do this jump puzzle to get across all this lava. Awesome.
Well, I'm definitely not doing that right now. I'm like laggy.
I think there's a bunch of crystals and really beautiful stuff down here too. Oh yeah, I remember this. Someone took me down here before. Amazing.
Okay, yeah, looks like we got some bats and stuff.
Yeah, there are some baddies. Oh, there's bats on you. Come back. Oh, we found it. It's in SK's base.
What the? Right down here?
Yeah. His base is really cool. Everybody go into the description and... Hey.
Whoa, big...
His videos are rad. Whoa.
Big old axe,
I was at the bottom of the hill and now I'm not anymore.
Yeah.
That's cool. I got to catch up with you.
Okay, this is... I didn't get anything wrong. This is a kind of neat layout, too.
Yeah, he's got...
Although there's this one...
He was attacked by Gigas quite often, so he had to put these gates up.
Oh, sheesh. That's... It is kind of funny that, like, this one gate is sticking out just a little bit.
Nobody's perfect.
Yeah, no, it's just funny. I'm like, oh my gosh, man, I am just lagging like crazy. Probably because his base is loading in.
Taming pen over here. Oh, wow, this is a sweet taming pen. Nice.
Where you at? There you are. Oh, there you go. Oh, wow.
Look at this thing.
Nice little setup.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Nice.
Congrats on a sweet pen, man.
It's very nice.
Very nice, very nice.
Darn.
Well, we'll have to come back when he's on so we can get the tour. I think we've made it to the west side. I see the see the water.
Yes.
I see the swamp.
Is this the same guy's base here?
Mm-hmm. That's
so he's just got
like his dino area.
Alright, cool. It looks like he's got a Carno on patrol, I think.
Oh yeah. Dinobarians.
Damn Dillos. That's what he named the Carno that's on patrol there. It's probably to kill Dillos that like spawn
that's probably
in.
Probably why he's there.
Yeah, he probably had Dillos spawning in a bunch or something. Awesome. That's awesome.
See what's down here, and I think that'll be the end of this exploration. We've pretty much covered the whole island now. Maybe we'll see an Acantina down here. Whoa!
That's not good.
Oh, no. Leg! Why? Why do you do this to me?
Okay.
No bueno.
I'm parachuting down to your body.
And we're back! And I got my stuff, and I'm not dead anymore.
Ugh, you do have an arrow sticking out of your forehead.
Stop shooting arrows in my head. Dang it. Ugh.
You're like a unicorn.
All right. I can't even see it.
Well, I can. That's what's important, right?
Okay. Whatever floats your boat. Let's run this way.
Usually it's the buoyancy coefficient.
Completely. We will have completely explored this whole island. We are really close to the swamp. I hope I don't see any snakes. I'm scared
of those
snakes. Those slithery, nasty snakes. There are some friendly dodos over here. You are just killing everything. You're a monster.
Gotta get my XP somehow.
Yeah, that's true. You do need to level up. Good looking out. There is a raptor down here on the beach. And there's the swampy swamp in all
The
its
swampy swamp is
nastiness.
swamp.
Swamper swamp swamp.
There's a.
Yeah, I think we did it.
Yeah, I ain't going to the swamp.
We are on the
Yep.
western tip now.
There's the raptor.
Oh, God. You want some? Come get it. Come get it, Buster. He's level 135.
Yeah. Give me that.
Yeah.
Give me that delicious
Yeah.
XP.
Justice is served
Your
swift.
XP is so delicious and salty.
Oh, I don't want to hang out over here. Well, the alligators, the snakes, the bugs, too much for me. Well, guys, that's going to be about it for this one. We explored the whole island. Jungle South has been completed. I had a great time. Did you have a great time, man?
Yep.
Ninja Slim. He leveled up like 20 levels. This was
Think
awesome.
22?
And we killed so many T-Rexes and we killed so many Carnos. Y'all got to see what spawns on the island. We didn't mess with the aloes for good reason. I don't want to get killed. I had a great time though. If you guys did too, don't forget, show your smash that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, and remember to subscribe if you're new to the channel. There's a link down below for ML387's channel. Don't forget to check his out and thumbs him up as well. And we will see you next time, guys. Through good times and bad, stay awesome.
So,
Woo-hoo! You know what? Now we got to walk all the
true.
Oh, man. I'm thinking maybe just making a raft.
I'm gonna do my outro real quick.
Yeah.
Maybe we can figure out some way to do it all together at some point. Maybe once we've got more videos under our belts together. But
We just need to practice it.
I was having fun switching out my weapons there. And we're back, and I know. Thanks for watching the video here, everybody. Exploring the South Jungle Island. Died a lot. That was awesome. But I've got this sweet hide armor to show for it. But it's fun running around with Courtney Chan here. Go and check out his channel there. Don't forget to tick those like and subscribe buttons so you get updates when new content drops on our channels. And there's a circle coming up behind us. Oh, it can't get up on the rock. Oh, yeah. Oh,
Oh,
no,
that's a
nope. It got up on the
cavasuchus.
rock. It got
Oh!
up on the rock.
Ah!
Ah! Oh,
What is
my.
he doing? He's
Oh,
carrying
no.
off
Omega
to his
Prana is totally going
baby.
to get me. Oh, my gosh.
I thought you died.
Oh, my
You
gosh. What
died,
the
didn't you?
crap? Yeah, I got
Where did he
knocked into the
go?
water.
Oh, he drug you into the
Oh, did he?
water.
Is that what happened?
What the heck? Yeah, that guy can grab. You don't know about
I
this
do not
cavasuchus,
know.
do
Oh my
you?
gosh.
They're little sarcos and they can grab you and just drag you off and eat you later. They are gnarly. They can pull you off of an RG. They can
My
jump so
gosh, that
high.
was insane. Where's my.
Oh my God, now I'm
Oh
alone.
no. Well,
Oh, now
all right, that
I'm
was interesting. Where's my
alone. Oh
bed?
my God.
I don't see my bed anywhere.
That's going to make a great
Yeah,
ending for
well,
the episode.
do remember that there is no IRL, just AFKs, and we'll see you next time when I'm gonna play Ark Survival Evolved.
Woo!
Peace out.